Let your kingdom come and your will be done as we come into your presence. All we want is you. Fill us and consume.
Let your presence chapter 1, verse 8, Jesus says, when the Holy Spirit comes upon you, you receive power to be my witnesses. And it's like he draws us in like an archer draws an arrow into his heart, into intimacy with him, into relationship with him. And then he sets us on fire, and he sends us like flaming arrows after the ones that he loves in this world. He sends us like a wave empowered by the Holy Spirit to go and reach the lost. There is no one too broken that Jesus can't heal them. There is no one too lost that they can't be found. We are sent. We are the sent ones. We are the burning ones. He has sent us. He has sent us to be ministers of reconciliation to a broken and hopeless world. There is hope, and his name is Jesus Christ. And right now we stand here in the Great Southland of the Holy Spirit, and we pray, God, let your kingdom come and your will be done in our lives, Lord, in our families, in our neighborhoods, in our cities and towns, Lord. We pray that your kingdom will come and your will be done in our nation, Lord, in Australia, in the Great Southland of the Holy Spirit. Lord, we pray that your kingdom come and your will be done in the nations, Lord. On earth as it is in heaven, let your kingdom come and your will be done. Come and have your way, Lord. Come and have your way, King Jesus. Come and have your way, King Jesus. Come and have your way, Jesus. Your kingdom comes and your will be done.
We will wait upon the Lord. We will wait on your love, yes. We will wait upon the Lord, yes. Liberty, Lord, we will wait until you come. We will wait on you.